go from the fifth Hertas. What's that? And again. Sounds really neat. Like that. Now if that feels uncomfortable because you're having to lead up here with your left stick, you could lead down here with your right stick. So instead of going, you could go, so let me do it real slowly, starting left up here after the fifth Hertas. And this time commencing on there. The other thing is, you'll notice that I kind of tilt like that, so kind of into a, just beyond a French grip, I suppose. It just feels more comfy. You don't have to. You could just go. Whatever you fancy. As far as that technique or that technique. Officially, the drum part, so the drums I play on this one. That's, I think, what I'm hearing, so I therefore say that was pretty close and therefore official kind of thing as it should be. But if you have trouble with that, as I say, use that on there.